Hi everybody, so this week I've made this segmented bow and I got sent this wood from a nice man called Derek from Somerset. So it's just quite a deep bow and it's got outwards chucking point. I did a few ups and downs with this. If you want to know more, watch into the video.